muito ó, estar is no.
Okay.
It's Easter Bunny.
Eat chocolate.
No.
The Easter Bunny brings you Easter eggs.
Sort of.
No. To celebrate the birth of God's Christmas. When he was born. The meaning of Easter is how Jesus died and saved our sins in the end.
Our teachers tell us that Easter Bunny came into our classroom when it was there while they were gone.
It only happens because Jesus died on the cross for our sins.
Jesus?
He died.
He died for us on the cross.
He cured our sins.
He was reborn 3 days later.
He went up to heaven.
Who has the eggs?
She had them the next day, Easter Bunny came and Mum had them around the garden.
And you get a sugar rush?
Yes.
And you're bouncing up and down against the walls?
Yes.